hotel and a roadie. Go tell and a roadie.
Check that shelf that's to your left, just in case.
Yeah, well, is this a door that opens?
No, it's not. You know why? Because I have to drop in.
Yeah, probably.
Where do you go?
Any room that might have
some resources.
Oh,
that's where the cop is at. Hey, brother.
Oh, what's he got? Oh, nothing. He is nothing.
He is very clearly moving.
Or, like, goo is happening on him. There you go. Anything else? Just meat and light.
We're gonna close that. Damn it, I'm full on stuff. I'm actually full on stuff.
Gonna get.
Let's test something.
Yeah, you hit these to, like, yeah.
Stun them. What are you?
It's the dog's head.
This is a remarkably stupid
problem.
Well,
I have to imagine that you're going to defeat him, and then you're going to pick it up, regardless.
I'm going to have to back up. I'm actually going to have to back up and go back, because I can't pick it up. And I don't want to use any of these items. No, I mean, fighting, like, triggering the fight, I feel like you need to actually pick it up.
You might be right. I was thinking that too. But at the same time, if you just drop down into the thing, maybe the fight initiates regardless, and then
I still wouldn't be able to pick
resources.
It up. I might as well be able to.
No, but you'll use some resources, and then you'll have
point,
a free spot. But yeah, and
the decision has already been made poorly.
Also,
that fight will assuredly give me the snake key, because the snake key is the way out of that room.
Yeah. And plus, that's like the next lot. Like, there's been so many fun snake doors we've not been able to open up yet.
Yeah,
so
that's the next step.
It's the next logical conclusion.
This feels so much like RE1 and RE2. I'm so impressed.
But I bet you there will be some people playing this, like, more modern kids, that be like, what? I have to walk back?
There's a lot of people that seem very upset with... hold on. Oh, I can make some health. There we go. There seem to be a lot of the cool kids out there that just don't care for this kind of thing, you know? Oh, wow, I had 5 shotgun shells in here.
Shit. Oh, yeah, because you got one, like, early, like, an early pack of shotgun shells. We hadn't used them yet.
Okay, wow. I'm pumping with this shit. You see all this shit? All right, let's save that game. Go back and kill our friend Copy. Poor Copy Cops.
Sorry?
That's his name. I named him Copy.
Are you sure you didn't just fuck up?
What's his name?
Jack?
No! We're gonna kill the cop, because the cop's gonna come back to life.
Oh, maybe, but I'm under the assumption we're fighting Jack right now.
Oh, okay. Well, see, I would have thought that right up until he, left. He took the Cerberus key, and then, oh.
Oh.
I missed that the whole time.
Like, you might totally be right, but I think you're probably fighting Jack first, because the mission objective is get the dog's head.
Yeah, but then he left the dog's head around.
It's true.
That's why I think it's the cop.
We'll see what happens.
This place sucks. This basement, I mean. Like, it's not very nice looking.
Well, as opposed to the nice looking rooms.
Yeah, it's been, yeah. As opposed to the rooms that look really nice and friendly.
The morgue.
I love
it. You have your own morgue.
It says a lot about your day-to-day life, you know? So yeah, it auto-saves every time I come in here.
Okay.
This is 1,000,000,000% a boss. Alright, and I'm gonna click this, and then the guy's gonna kick me down. Yep. Oh, you were right. It's Jack.
Punch him, though. What is it? There's a chainsaw in there.
Ow!
You are a fuck. You think they want me to use that? Can't use it yet.
Can't use that yet. Oh, so you're teasing me.
Did that work?
That
sure did.
It kind of did.
Yeah, motherfucker.
Now that.
Oh, boy.
Like, didn't I run you over with a car a bunch?
I thought I did. All right, buddy.
Oh, all right.
Straight up.
Then why do you hide all your guns in, like, weird puzzle rooms?
I hate that move.
You're underestimating...
Oh, wow, he is actually...
You're underestimating how fast he is, so, like, you should kick the things even earlier.
Yeah.
Because he gets around them really quick.
Yeah,
oh!
Yeah, what do you got? This is really
you
funny.
You just beat him with, like, this.
Ha!
Nope, still no. Still big nose. Oh, shit.
You got yourself!
Yeah, come on, man.
Oh, you're dead.
Oh, no.
This leads to this.
Ouch. Why can't
Pathetic.
Guns ain't much use around here, boy. Instead, use this chainsaw that you can clearly see in the environment.
Can't use it yet.
And you're not allowed to use it for
I'm teasing you.
Ah, I love to tease you, eh?
Dealing with Jack. Sounds like a self-help
book. Don't let Jack's bizarre and deadly weapon intimidate you. Search your surroundings and you may find something to help you. Yeah, I fucking know!
Well, it wants to make sure you know. It's unclear if you know. Yeah, you're gonna use the enhanced ammo and you didn't.
Yeah, you're right.
I mean, I
do like that he says guns are worthless. Blah.
Yeah, hey, what about this now? What? Okay.
Well.
Oh. Okay. It's not anything special there.
Well, okay.
Okay. We thought we had something going there.
I really thought we had a thing going. Oh no. I picked up a gunpowder. Am I now too full on ammunition again? Wouldn't it give me a message that says that you can't pick
maybe.
This up?
Yeah, that sucks.
Can I block that grab?
It's a grab.
Fucking jeez.
You know?
Uh-oh.
Are you using the enhanced ammo?
Sure am.
Okay, I wasn't sure, because when you were hitting things before, there was like...
That's how. Oh, no.
No, you don't get that. You don't get that now. That's your reward. Just shoot him. Oh, well.
Timing on that could have been better.
Maybe he'll... Yeah.
Okay, you
cannot.
You can't. Yeah. I want him to attack the thing behind me.
Really? That's what you think?
Take some heavy duty to open.
Like a chainsaw.
Yeah.
Oh, shit.
Oh, shit.
Yeah, reload. Do whatever you want. Because you have to beat him. Where'd he go? Oh, wait. Oh shit, now he's getting it!
Groovy! Okay.
That is not groovy, sir. What the? Wait, it's a chainsaw axe? Now you get it. What the fuck is this? Chainsaw Wars!
Yeah.
That's like the scissor walker.
Oh
this,
boy.
This
is
battle,
nuts.
I don't know.
Oh!
Oh!
Yeah, motherfucker.
Hit him. Hurt him during this. Turn on the engine?
Oh, it ran out.
Oh, shit, that sucks. It's unclear. Maybe back off and heal. Do you have any more heals?
Yeah, okay. I do. Okay, you know what I can do?
What can you do?
This. Didn't work.
It did not work that time. He's well past that part.
Yeah, motherfucker.
Okay. Yeah.
Yeah, motherfucker, yeah.
Uh-oh.
Oh,
shit.
What? Damn it. Yeah, motherfucker. What are you gonna do?
He seems like he can do stuff. Where'd he go? Oh, shit! Perfect! Ah, damn. He didn't give you a lot of time. I was about to say.
Yeah.
Oh, fuck. Okay, good.
I sure do, huh?
I don't know. I think I'm doing pretty good. Mr. Baker, the stupid chainsaw duel of fates. Oh. Come on, last one.
Yeah,
there
motherfucker.
You go.
Yeah, motherfucker. Yeah.
Oh shit. Jesus Christ. More. Oh.
Oh.
No, this is just cutscene funnies? Yeah, it is.
Boy, you guys is durable.
Do me a favor and stay dead.
Owned.
Owned indeed.
So yeah, it's a context sensitive cutscene.
That's a hell of a chainsaw.
That is actually pretty good.
And it destroyed the chainsaw in the process.
Yeah, it all wrecked it up.
Oh, what good timing.
Whew, it's pretty intense.
I got out of that. I used up all my health, I believe. But I actually got out of that with very little ammo used.
Used, yeah.
That worked out pretty well.
Yeah, is there anything that we're missing?
Yeah, let's check it.
There you go.
Well, hey. I'll appreciate that. Anything, search his body.
Not much left to search through.
I can't even fucking find it. Wait.
There was just the legs.
Why can't I find it?
I think they're gone.
Oh, no, there it is. It just bleeds into everything.
You know what I find really bizarre? I never found the snake key.
Well, I'll just give it a sec.
I find that very weird that I didn't find the snake key.
I assume that might be what you're going to be doing the next 2 seconds.
Oh, I guess not. I'm going to check this area out just a little bit
before
we
go. Yeah,
go
back up again.
Because I know people really dislike quite strongly how you can miss items. And when we do so in LPs,
I don't call anyone
having
that opinion. They get
slightly ornery.
I don't recall that happening.
Motherfucker.
No.
That's a rough...
Because there's a snake door right behind you.
Yeah, I sees it. Sees it.
Maybe you'll be getting it momentarily.
Unfortunately, I cannot jimmy it open.
Yeah, Jimmy's useless here.
And the scorpion key does not work.
Well, how is a scorpion lock supposed to fit?
I know. That's just silly. Backwards.
Yeah, that's some dumb logic right there.
And nothing else in here, buddy? Yeah, I know I'm being overly cautious.
I feel like with a key as important as the snake key, we wouldn't just be lying here.
But I do have the Cerberus heads.
Yes.
That chainsaw thing went in a very different direction than I expected.
Yeah, it really did.
These boss fights are cool,
I thought you'd beat him, and then, like, that would get torn open, then you can take the chainsaw and, like, saw open the door like you did, but
yeah.
I didn't think there'd be the
chainsaw duel in between. That is extremely not what I thought was going to occur. Expectations are dashed.
Shattered.
They were dashed, and that caused them to shatter. I can live with this.
I have to walk all the way back.
Damn stupid.
Cerberus room, I mean.
Oh, the fucking Cerberus door? Get the fuck out of here with that. Can you believe that shit? There. I am healed up. That's great. I guess I'm going to dump the scorpion key because I haven't seen one in a while. Jesus. Wait, did I get fucking lost? No, I'm good. What's interesting to me is the workshop's still not available.
Yeah. What's this? Oh, Grandmama Nona.
Are you actually moving around on your own?
Welcome back, good hunter.
I'm the grandma of the swamp. It is me. It was me the whole time.
Don't post that video of the shitting tiger boy.
I love that video, though. Why would you ever dislike it? I mean, really?
Oh, the music's flowing out. Just kind of fucking killed this gag.
A little bit.
All right, so this should get us out of the house, at which point I assume that we will immediately have to go back into the house.
No, I don't think it'll get you out of the house at all.
I can't even aim the gun at her.
The game is just like, no.
It's just like, no, why would you pop this old lady that's done nothing?
That's mean.
That's very mean. I didn't put the fucking scorpion key away. Yeah, I did. Fuck me. All right.
You what a hero.
The biggest hero there ever was. All right, let's get the fuck out of here.
Be your hero, baby.
I feel like our chances of getting more than 100 feet of the house away from the house are nil. This is...
Look at how much there's left to explore. Explore the yard.
What is this music?
It's...
Like, congrats, you escaped the house?
Victory music. What the...
You ain't getting away.
But I did.
Lockpick.
Nice.
Oh, wow, that's to a different zone. That's to the old house.
Yeah.
Oh, I guess they're all connected. The old house fulfills the guardhouse.
I assumed it some Roll. Type of thing like that, yeah.
And where does this go? The yard?
The whole Baker estate is sprawling. This shit. That's dumb. You got electronic, like, super locks? I don't
supplements. Can't be used. Make them into medicine first. Supplements for strong chem is neuro rounds. Grenade launcher ammo.
Jesus.
Also, it can make supplements can make psychostimulants. All right, what the fuck is this?
I don't believe these locks for a second.
What the fuck is this?
I don't know, man. You're gonna have to do some wiring and shit. What the fuck?
This is baffling. This is totally baffling.
Yeah, no,
This is a weird one.
I don't really get it.
That might be a door that you can only go through at the very end of the game when you get two key cards.
Yeah, it's like
the Mo disc.
DLC door.
It might also be a DLC door. Oh.
More. That'll be in the more section.
More. I would like
more.
Please. Oh, and there's no way to get back into the house from this area. Oh. The fuck did I just pick up? Gunpowder. Okay. Well, my inventory is full once again. But I really hope there is a way to increase my inventory, especially because look at how the...
There is a lot of extra space
down
there.
It really looks like that's a way to do your inventory.
A tactical vest or a backpack.
You know what I want from this trailer? I want somebody to come out and go, what do you buy?
And I want some guy to go, hey, what's up, bro? Yeah, the bakers, they're eccentric.
Maybe it's Zoe's.
Oh God, I thought that was something to expand your inventory.
Stabilizer, steroids. This is the shop.
Kind of. It looks
you pour keys into these.
Or coins.
Reloading speed increases. Yeah, sorry, I meant coins. You're super right. Nothing in that fridge. Okay, my body's feeling weirder and weirder, so I'll become like mom and dad. It's all her fault. Should I run? Nah, can't. I'm dead if she finds out. The woman she was with, Mia, knows something. If I had the serum, I could cure myself. I have to find out more.
Okay.
Well, there is a cure. Whoa. I thought.
That's what I decided to put up on that wall.
The Baker family.
Oh, and happier time.
It's too late for them. Oh, it's brutal. Antique corn. Whoa. Is that the Magnum? It is the Magnum.
Yes. Yes. This quest, very good.
A lot of kick. A lot of kickback.
Stopping power.
A lot of stopping power. Oh, and here's a safer place to use your videotapes.
Yeah.
Is this the shop? Seriously.
It seems like some type of upgrading
what
area.
What a weird... And there's nothing in this fridge for sure.
It really doesn't seem like it, except for delicious, delicious bleach.
Anybody here? Anybody home? Hello? Guess not.
Hello, Depeneur.
Are you still open?
Yes, this is a Depeneur.
Yes,
hello?
Yes, we are still open. Broken handgun.
What is the point of a broken handgun at this juncture?
I don't.
This place is weird, man.
I don't.
You should leave.
Fucking
you should burn
no.
it down.
I should burn it down?
Yeah. Why not?
That seems extreme.
It does seem extreme, doesn't it? I apologize if it seemed a little extreme.
First aid meds. Okay, well, let's move you into here. That's decent, I think. You know
decent.
What I can do? That I. Oh, no, I actually do want to keep the knife to smash things that without using
yeah,
bullets.
Yeah, exactly.
But what I do have... Well, let's save before we use some precious antique coins.
Yeah, maybe, huh?
Because maybe we're wrong about how to use the precious antique
maybe
coins.
Maybe we have no idea what we're doing.
Is that a possibility?
It always is.
All right. So I have defense coins.
That's weird.
Oh, if I carry this, my body becomes tougher.
Because it gives these defense coins give you the confidence to be tough.
And that's the coins I have. So the only thing I can currently buy is steroids.
Which does permanently increase your health. So.
I can't see any downs. Oh.
Nine.
Now I have... 5 antique coins. So I can buy steroids or the stabilizer, which increases my reload speed. I would much rather go for the steroids.
I would also advise that. Ugh.
What a weird goddamn
fine, I guess.
System here.
Yeah.
Good ass steroids. Alright, now I'm gonna dump these fucking things. I'm gonna get this broken handgun. This... Okay, so one of two. Let's examine it.
You already
broken,
have.
But it could be repaired with a repair kit.
Okay, we'll leave it in the box then. In the box, in the box.
Yeah, that to me. Said,
I hope it's the Punisher. Yeah. Punisher hand.
No, that would not be useful in this game at all. Because you're almost never fighting more than one enemy.
Yeah, I guess not. I'm sorry.
I wonder if there are more enemies other than the molded, or if they're like the primary throughout the game.
I'm kind of assuming. Like, I'd like there to be like dogs or swamp things.
As soon as I tried to leave, they pull me back in. Hey, Zoe, I made it out.
You made it. You're the first I've ever seen make it this far.
I'm the best.
So what is it you need me to do? Is it gonna help me get out of here?
Yes. Now listen carefully, Ethan. My family and I. Our bodies are contaminated.
Oh, yeah, I got that.
I can't leave the property unless I get it out.
That's considerably more responsible.
Is there a way to get it out?
We need the serum. It should clear whatever this stuff is out of the body. As long as you're not too far gone.
All right. So where is it?
I don't know.
If I knew where one was, I'd already be long gone.
Yeah, exactly.
But I have a feeling my mother has hidden some inside the old house somewhere.
So if we get this thing, I can help me and we can get out of here?
So can I. The old house is near the water. You can't miss
it's the big evil house down by the water.
I just hope you can handle my mother.
Your mother?
Be careful. They'll be looking for you.
She makes my daddy look like a pussy.
I think Jack is like fucking dead.
I'm starting to think so.
Because we pulverized him.
We did super hard. Yeah, like...
Anything in this toilet?
Keep that bra for safekeeping.
Yeah, I'm gonna keep it. You know what?
Wear it on my head.
I know I just saved, but so I don't have to do that phone call again in case something bad happens to
Fair
me.
Fair enough.
Explode a yacht.
Explode a yacht.
Down by the harbor.
Ugh. Yeah.
Explode the yacht down by the harbor. I need it. All right, let's take a look at the old house. Because Marguerite's our new enemy. Hopefully, I wonder what her difference to... Oh, wow, wait. Is that... Oh,
what?
No. I was
okay.
Like, can I go in there?
Calm down.
And the answer is no. It's just the save room house.
Mm.
That's blocked off. That's very locked. Garage is actually sealed off now.
Because you don't want to revisit those memories of the garage fight.
Drawing room That supply room in the drawing room. Still can't get in there, huh? Because I need the dead bird door key.
The dead bird door key.
That's correct.
Okay.
All right, let's take a look down at...
See, I like you to fight a swamp thing or like a man thing or like a whatever thing.
I feel like they've nearly all been swamp things. Oh, wow. Look at that.
Oh, yeah. So this is where she fought the mom.
The old house is literally just right here.
Guess so.
I'm glad I kept you.
Yeah, exactly. Aww. No, they're okay. They're just doing their little sexual wiggle.
That's horrific. I don't like that.
That's cool.
What's weird is they're playing at 30 FPS.
Yeah, centipedes work on a different spectrum than we do. Yeah.
Okay. Yeah, there that's fine. What's up, motherfuckers?
Oh, okay, you're...
Whoa!
Whoa! I can't tell if that was a giant wasp or it was just really close to your eyeballs.
What up?
He's behind the door. He's stuck.
I feel like...
What is it? Oh, Jesus!
Okay, yeah, so using ammo on them feels very pointless.
Can't even tell if it hurt you or not.
It didn't hit me.
Ugh. That big pulsating sack.
Things got personal.
I'm so sick of sacks.
Oh my god. I did not notice that big pulsating sack. This is just like the guard room.
Yeah. It had a big pulsating wasp sack there.
That was a mistake.
That was a big mistake for you. Just give them a chance to hash it out.
All right, we're going to leave you guys back.
Oh, God.
This is the duel of fates out here.
This is the true fight.
Just like Wesker always would have wanted.
What?
February 8th, 1802. That's the...
Oh, it's because you just went... You
put the man it looked like back in the day.
And you remember that thing, she's upstairs, don't go up. That diary entry said, like,
Holy
the
shit,
old house
dude.
Is all fucked up due to water damage.
This is... You have to be real careful with that shit.
It's real gross.
Yeah, this... Fuck, that does hurt.
Yeah.
Oh!
Yeah!
What the... Oh, it persists through doors!
Yeah. Hates it.
Got it.
Man, those wasps sure are go-getters.
What do we got?
I wanted a bunch more to shoot out.
What that the? Nothing? Oh, a whole lot of nothing.
Waste of time.
Oh, we're here.
Three of these now.
Wait, I picked up something called solid fuel.
Solid fuel.
Flammable solid that burns fiercely when ignited. Can't be used as is.
Mm.
That must be...
Flamethrower ammo?
Flame rounds for the grenade launcher.
Or something.
Burner fuel for the flamethrower.
Fuel for the burner.
Got
the
it.
Burn Lord.
I no, thought for sure.
Never.
I don't have anything that I can put in
It's this. Another spider one, though.
Need to resolve the spider puzzle.
Burner grip, finally. Combine?
Yeah.
With
Hold
thing?
On. Oh, there's save room right here. Isn't that useful?
Is it?
Yeah.
There, look at that backpacky. Is that extra inventory? Yes!
What a perfect place in the game to give that to us.
Yeah, just as we're
right
going...
when we're starting to. Oh, and it's a lot.
Four is what I expected.
Wait, what? How did I fill all the way up? Oh no, wait, it's four. Okay.
Don't worry about it.
Okay, I misread that.
Don't worry about that, babe.
I misread that. But yeah, just when it's starting to get like really frustrating.
Oh yeah.
To carry all this shit around.
I felt this wave.
This wave of
frustration
piss
coming off your ass.
Boiling.
You know when your piss is really frustrated?
It
just starts boiling.
It moves like a wave.
So you're so angry. You're pissed.
So I imagine once I rebuild this flamethrower,
it really boils my piss.
Waves. You're freaking it. You're losing it.
It's real bad.
It's like the quantum spectrum.
It's real bad right now.
Moves in a wave. This was not here when I was here as the lady.
Yeah, it was. This is where you were hiding from her.
No, I mean...
No, you just didn't have access to that door, that's all.
You know what?
Oh, wait, maybe...
Let's create some burner fuel.
Sure.
because I bet at some point I'm going to find that other piece, and I'm going to want to fucking trash those bugs.
Like, when you called Penis Assault his name, he would get, his piss would start boiling. And be like, yeah, I'll show you a Penis Assault.
Here comes the boil.
Welcome to the family, son.